Action from the Ray just tipping off, and how about getting the started scoring early? Kalen Etzler feeding Carson Kreischer inside for the nice bucket to get things going. And nice pass for St. John's to Landon Elwer. He gets the back door for the Deuce. Ties this one up at four. Now Etzler working down low. Going to miss the shot. Gets his rebound. Puts it back. Crestview starting to pull away. Now Kreischer. Nice spin move going back the other direction to finish in the paint. A 14-point lead for Crestview at this point. But Delphi St. John trying to come back. Nolan Schwinnen from downtown. Cuts the lead down to 11. And then Matthew Caney all alone outside. Knocks down the three. Cutting it into single digits. But take you to the fourth quarter. Outlet to Etzler and Kalen with a two-handed jam. Take a look at this one from another angle and look at the face on that young man. He already hates Michigan or something like that, getting ready for his career at Ohio State. Crestview taking care of St. John's tonight at home, 51-37. This one over on WOSN, about 23 minutes. Kalen Etzler finishing with the double-double, 15 points, 12 rebounds. Carson Kreischer with 10 points and 7 rebounds. Taking a look at the Elida sectional bracket. So Crestview will advance